Good morning, one and all. Today we will discuss Wolff rearrangement. This Wolff rearrangement is nothing but a reaction in organic chemistry in which an alpha diazo carbonyl compound, means carbonyl compound, is attached with diazo functional group, which is converted into ketene by loss of dinitrogen with accompanying 1,2 rearrangement. In short, this Wolff rearrangement is nothing but conversion of diazo carbonyl compound into ketene by loss of dinitrogen with 1,2 rearrangement. The Wolff rearrangement yields a ketene as an intermediate product which can undergo nucleophilic attack when this diazo ketone yields a ketene by loss of dinitrogen. This ketene further react with this nucleophilic attack or nucleophiles such as water, alcohols and amines to generate this carboxylic acid. Means in Wolff rearrangement, when ketene is generated from diazo ketone, further this ketene undergoes nucleophilic attack with weakly acidic nucleophiles such as waters, alcohol and amines to give or generate this carboxylic acid. Or this ketenes are also undergoes cycloaddition reactions to form 4-member ring system. This ketene is generated in Wolff rearrangement from the diazo ketone. Further, this cycloaddition reaction to form 4-member ring system. The stepwise mechanism for this Wolff rearrangement is: there is an extrusion of this nitrogen forming an alpha ketocarbene. This is ketocarbene first. In first step, this removal of diazo functional group or nitrogen extrusion to form alpha ketocarbene. Then 1,2 shift, means ketocarbene can either undergoes 1,2 shift to gives ketene. 1,2 shift means this alkyl group is migrated toward this carbon atom, or this ketocarbene gives this ketene, or it can undergoes 4 pi electrocyclic ring closure to form anti-aromatic oxirane ring system. Oxirane, this is oxirane ring system. This oxirane can reopen into two ways, to either alpha ketocarbene, which can then forms a ketene product. Means when extrusion of this nitrogen to form ketocarbene, this ketocarbene is directly forms a ketene, or this ketocarbene undergoes a 4 pi electrocyclic ring closure to form anti-aromatic oxirane as an intermediate. This rings is opens out, reopens by two ways, by either forming ketocarbene, which can then forms a ketene product. Means in short, this Wolff rearrangement is nothing but conversion of this diazo carbonyl compound into ketene by loss of dinitrogen with accompanying 1,2 rearrangement. This is in short regarding Wolff rearrangement. Thank you.